my fellow Australians. My name is Stephen Jones from Nuka Industries, where today we are showing off our brand new mini fridge. Now you may be asking yourself, why do I need a mini fridge?
Perfect question for an answer. Now, the reason why most people get a mini fridge is to store their drinks, usually teenagers who want to hide their alcohol from their parents. But in this case, this is what everyone, including the little children who want their ice pops. Now, when I say this thing is cold. See, what it uses as its cooling implement, it uses Peltier modules which use electrical currents in a sort of circular motion using a certain element. Now, what this does is causes one side to cool down and one side to heat up. And the way we've countered the heating is using heat sinks and CPU fans from your everyday computer. Now, what you may not know about it is that this little fridge here doesn't need a handle because it just pops open like so. And then you just remove the latches and voila, you got yourself 4 drinks of our very own Nuka-Cola. But it doesn't just store Nuka-Cola, as I mentioned earlier. Now, it also can store your sandwiches, ice pops, as I said. But you may be thinking,
how much power does this consume, Jones? Well, this little base right here is an awesome power, but it also can take in from many outputs, not just your regular day power point. Today we thought of the future with this mini fridge. Now we thought, what if I were to go on a camping trip? Out to the north, or out to the east, or out to the west? Well, that's a very simple question to answer. Now, we've got one of these here. Now, if the camera can focus, you guys know what that is? Because I hella sure don't. Now, what that does is it also can power this mini fridge. And what this baby can do, we got this, we made it so that it ran on this to shut the hippies up. And this is a solar panel which plugs right in the back of it,
which will definitely keep the hippies off our case and cost us less lawsuits. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our little preview of
the mini fridge from Nuka-Cola. Now, I'm gonna sit back, relax, and hopefully you too will too by getting yourself today a Nuka-Cola mini fridge. I'm going out to take me some government.